almost there. Your uniform. They give discounts to students. A book about gardening. I like flowers, so I thought it would become another hobby. We could get going now if you'd like. I can't find any books that would top the one you gave me. Horoscope said today would be a good day. It was. Thank you. birthday? September 3rd. I'm a Virgo. Thank you. When's yours? I'll add it to the calendar on my phone. What? I don't like having my photo taken. All right, I'll let you keep it, but only because it's you. Anything else? I'm not sure. Have you got any ideas? Thank you. much grander than that one. Would you like to come to my house for dinner? Sure. I'll lead the way. Should we go inside? I don't want to talk about her. Come on, let's go in for dinner. We like to keep touch with our heritage. Outside, we try our best to adapt, though.
Thank you.
about what you heard tonight. I didn't want to get you involved in all this. Complicated. I didn't mean to get angry. It's just her. Okay, I'll tell you. You're an important friend to me too. Follow me. This way. help. It really made me happy. Friends, that's right. You're important to me. When we first met, I was nervous. It wasn't even that long ago. Do you know why? Why I held myself back? It's still there, on the inside. A lack of self-confidence. Even with strangers. People who don't even know me. Always get that impression. Never used to be like this, though I was always a quiet person. In the past, I never really had a good social life. There was this one girl who never really liked me. Thinking about it now still makes me feel sick and angry. It was 2 years ago. If I went through that again, I wouldn't know what to do. Then I came back and met you. With loneliness. Everyone knew me from before and stayed away. But you were there. That's why I want to thank you for becoming my friend. You mean a lot to me. part of my books. Thank you. Oh, you're right. I like to look after them, but reading them comes first. It's getting late, isn't it? I'm sorry about earlier. Yes, let's. I should be thanking you. I'm glad you came. Despite... What are you doing here? I'm sorry, I know. You're important to me. I'm not sure if I'll feel like going. It's complicated.